for high-tech era students and kids, and they have been using Pinyin during the input of characters on smartphones and iPads. Even me included, sometimes I forgot some of the characters, how to write it, but I still remember the Pinyin. There will be auto-corrections, so I'm rest assured. For a lot of foreign students, when they are learning Chinese language as was you are, can Pinyin spelling system also help foreigners learn Chinese characters, or you have another way to learn it?
I think the easiest way is just to learn directly with the sounds, and that's how, you know, Chinese people learn it. If you want to just learn how to pronounce the sounds. Mm-hmm. The problem is when you want to learn to read, and Chinese children, as you well know, in the Chinese system,
hi there.
Maybe two or three,
when they this is the strongest signal I have witnessed on my PL310ET. At the moment, speaking 95.
Now, which character is this? So it's used for Chinese children to learn the characters when they first start learning. We foreigners,
Chinese radio, PBS, Neimengu.
The writing system and language at the same time. So for us, it's a double burden. And even now, I'm like you, when I input characters, you know, I have the option of doing it by hand, but I'm more often likely to use Pinyin because I can't remember how to write it.
Mm-hmm. Are there similar